really want to say aliens? Alright. Put this Kevlar on. Alright. I'm ready to kill. So, anyone remember where we left off? Because I sure as hell don't. I've been thinking about it on the way back from school, and I have no idea where we left off. Damn it. The last time I streamed. So, there's little to say here. I'll just click load game. Ooh, Ironman, yeah, so that's not it. Load. I did start another campaign. I won't lie. Alright. But that was for my own pleasure with mods and stuff. So, yeah. This is an unmodded campaign. Remains an unmodded campaign. Still, I'm going to play on the stream. Alright, so there's some excavations. The AWC is being built. Somebody's training the sharpshooter, Els Ulrich. It's... Hey, Central! That's a Quarian thing. No. New combat tactics. I'll just go through this and see if there's something I really, really want. But...
Research is proceeding as planned, Commander.
Oh, we got Max.
Maybe we should start training someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Bradford can't keep the ship steady.
Yeah, well, cry me a river, Tigan. Tigan and Tegan, that sounds similar, doesn't it? GTS. Oh. Dumbass. Oh, who do we have? Yeah, I want her eventually. Him and him. Nonsense!
At least we don't have to worry about keeping the council happy anymore, even with the spokesman lurking in the shadows.
Yeah, that pretty much sucked. Yeah, Central wants us to give him some supplies so he can actually go out there and kill some aliens. Yep, Miles. Yes, I want Miles too. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, potentially 6 troops I want to recruit eventually, but engineering.
New orders, Commander?
But there's stuff to build, I believe. Rover! Engineers. Yeah, Al is busy, Royce is busy, John J. Rambo is busy, Catalina Garcia, wherever the hell we picked her up, is busy. I think she was a VIP on one of the missions. Saved her from custody, from, Advent custody. Almost said Exalt. Exalt are dead, all of them. Build items? Weapons. This is where it's at, okay? I can only build one of these, though. I'll go with mag rifles. They're awesome. I need 50 supplies, though. Hello! 50 supplies for the shard gun, and that's like 35 for the mag pistol. I don't need to really care about my alloys that much. And I'm actually researching the sniper rifle.
I saw Tigan muttering
rifle
to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Work is well underway, Commander.
I'm researching the sniper rifles and I think cannons for heavy weapons guys. Resistance comms and capacity. low intel. I have 8 intel. Good luck with stuff. Power and capacity. It's not going very well. But as soon as I have this alien debris cleared, I'm going to expand down in 8 days. That's about, I don't know, maybe 20 more days. Maybe 30. Before I can actually build 40 more light, including the building. And I'm going to build a power relay on top of this. And goodbye power troubles. There's not going to be any more power struggle in the future.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Archives. Did I research psionics? No? Well, that's next. It doesn't want to load. Damn it. Well, I'm at a loss. I have no idea. Yeah, I can destroy the facility. I can do the black site.
Market is open.
What do they have? Not like I can buy anything anyway. Hair triggers. No, no, no. Ah, those supplies might be handy, but nope. Exalt. This guy's Exalt. This one was bodyguard to a former high-ranking Advent official. Former as in not living anymore. I like this man, but no. I have rookies that I really want in the regular recruitment schedule. So there's about 5, maybe 6 people, I think. I said it like 50, like 5 minutes ago. And I already can't remember how many of them there were. Rushed research could be handy, but I don't need it. Plus, Viper Autopsy is pretty much pointless to me. Mm-hmm. But no, it's like the second month of the campaign and I got an advanced repeater. I'm not getting rid of this. Some sniper, somebody's getting this thing. Alien alloys. I could get rid of some of those. But stun lancer, corpses, repeaters, BCS agility. Oh my god. I completely forgot I had this thing. Sweet. Now, Illyrium cores. I said I needed 50, right? Well, it can't hurt to get some of this gone. Just poof. Damn it. I mean, it's just 16. Plus that one crystal. Confirm. I'm gonna make somebody on the chat really happy if she's still watching, because I'm about to...
Hello, Commander.
Build the... Shotgun! Shotgun! I wanted to look at my soldiers. Bloody hell. Yeah, this has to be fun. Everyone's available. Good. Oh, look at me one at a top. Oh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, specialist? Am I really having just one specialist? Is that me, or... I don't know. Am I screwing up and only having one specialist? Tell me, am I stupid, or is there just one specialist in this list? Yeah, there's just one specialist. I'm going to need to recruit some specialists, because I have 2 rangers, 2 sharpshooters, 1, 2, 3, 4 grenadiers! Ugh. I really love heavy weapons, right? Well, I'm sorry. I don't think there's much I can do. I mean, maybe... I don't know. Like... Goddamn buffers. So yeah, I have one specialist. But I'm ready for the black site. One more thing. Do I have this dank thing called... Uh-huh. A round of applause. I have squad size one. Good. What else on the rest? We can actually get the missions now. Okay, so that's the black site.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
There's supplies up here, huh? Have supplies up here. I can do the black site, then the supplies, and then I can keep making con. There's a UFO around here. Maybe I don't. Yeah, I'll get the supplies. The UFO will go away, and now I can make a contact. Yes, let's do this. It sounds like a plan. Plus a bunch of supplies. How can you say no? You can't. Okay, Jane Kelly is losing her jelly. I'm sorry, there's this... I don't have a sniper. Do I need a sniper? I'll give Eckert a chance. Sorry, Tombstone. Jorge Vargas. Yes, Jorge. Is that how I pronounce it? Too bad the only Spaniard in the chat left. I think... No, well, it's... I don't know, I think it's a Spanish name. Maybe Portuguese, I'm not really good at that. Character in Mexico! That's Spanish, right? Yes, Spanish. Well, well. Laser. Yeah, I'll consider your stuff. You'll always deal 3 damage. And either a scope or a laser sight. I'm thinking laser sight. Yep. Anyone got a good name for a rifle? Yes, please. Yes, please. It has a name now. And in the same manner, I'm going to give Vargas something on his rifle. Call it differently, an upgrade. He definitely wants a scope. He's a sniper. Yep. Sounds great to me. Make it green. And make it digital. Don't forget about me, myself, and I. I'm gonna keep upgrading my guns for a short while now. Autoloader. Well, yes, please. And a basic repeater. Here, because... No, I don't need that. I don't have the amount of... Wait, what else can I get? I'm giving expanded magazines to Jane Kelly. I don't want to waste the scope on a shotgun. Jesus, look at me talk and talk and talk forever. Yeah, as I said, expanded mag. And another repeater! Oh boy! Wait, no, I didn't actually give the repeater to myself, right? Okay, it's... Yes. Gotta make sure Jane Kelly doesn't lose all her jelly. Character short. There. What color is her armor? Oh yeah. This looks great though. Look at that color. Yes, please. Tactical Barbie Syndrome. We forgot about Eckert, didn't we? That we did, hombres. No! There's bound to be better things, like that repeater, but I want to put that on a sniper rifle, eventually. As I get the Gauss rifles. Very black down there.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Without further ado, I'm just going to jump into the mission now. Because, well, reasons. Like, killing aliens. How's that for a reason?
Contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Well, I'm locked and loaded. I'm actually locked and loaded.
Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
And evacuate. All right. With any intel.
Positions concealed.
You can evac with. Just don't lose all your jelly, Jane.
Position confirmed.
I can hear a turret around here somewhere. Maybe on a rooftop. But I want to get as close to the black side as possible first before initiating what a contact.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
It's clear.
Location confirmed.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here.
I don't actually want to go upstairs. Even though with the sniper it might be a good idea. I'll have to think about this. The sniper would be well placed up there.
Queda claro.
But I'm hearing a turret in that general direction.
Getting it done.
Meaning that it's probably up on the roof, which would
stepping
blow
on
our cover. No, very good. There's footsteps there too. They're inside here, inside or on the roof, or maybe here. I'd say the turret is up on the roof. Doesn't make any sense for it to be down, right? Don't you lose all your jelly.
Moving.
The genius plan here is to move to the door, breach this place, find out if anyone's home, then maybe go up.
Stepping off.
Heading to that location.
So, I'm going to...
A la orden.
Comandante. Alright. As much as I like a place like that.
Already there.
I'm just hoping there's no contacts too close to the window. Good.
All set.
Haywire.
Starting fast.
Sweetest specialist. You're in a mech. The fact that I can't see him down here likely means they're up above us.
Move into position.
Risky move. That's just fine by me.
I'm on the move.
Jane Kelly makes her move. She's gonna go with the sniper.
Me dirijo a la posición indicada.
Gadget here is gonna go up the other ladder.
Okay.
And I'm thinking keep Jet Eckert down here with me.
Good to go.
This is the quiet part of the operation.
In cover. Todo listo.
Okay, next turn we're going up there.
Holding position!
We're gonna find out. Hearing bad guys in this direction too. The further I can go without contact,
voy a la posición designada,
the better. Creepy. Very creepy.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I can hear them, but...
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Uh-huh. So, obviously we don't want to...
Heading there now.
...make the turret angry. Or... little fun will be had. You can't see it, huh?
Rolling.
Still concealed. I like concealment. I really do. There's a door here. Gonna use that.
Position confirmed.
Prep for a breach. Should have moved myself first, by the way. Jet would have been able to reach the door proper if I had.
Yeah. Roger, holding.
Yeah. We can see the turret, but it's a bad idea to engage it.
Covering.
Closing on target position now.
Turret, nah. There's a sectoid and a stun lancer. And we're in no position to begin an engagement. Viper, right. Plus something that sounds like a mech. An awful lot like a mech.
Affirmative. Moving out.
If I could see it, I could go haywire. Actually, let's see.
This thing looks useful.
Let's see if I can haywire the turret. Okay, I'm definitely doing that. But first, I want to ambush the two down there. And in case everything fails, I'll have this turret hacked and ready to fuck shit up. Alright.
Understood, moving out.
Prep the deck ambush. I mean, myself and I'm a phantom.
Let's do this.
I can't overwatch the bastards. Uh-huh. That's the price for bringing two phantoms, right? It'll get a little better once I have the sixth soldier. That'll offset the whole... I'm a phantom, I can't do a lot.
Time to motor.
Oh, I'm probably going to have to hack the turret. But not this turn.
I'm on the move.
So we're going to go in loud next turn. Greatest fan of this. At the same time,
voy hacia allá.
I can deal with it. Skirting along there. Pistol overwatch. No, because I have a grenade right here. It can ruin their day with one simple boom, and that might be a stun lancer kill. Depending on how I roll on the damage.
Bombs
I still have two concealed phantoms. And a specialist ready to hack. Boom! noticed unless he's alive.
We've been spotted!
Stop showing me his butt! One less summons, huh?
Baja confirmada.
Baja confirmada! Yeah, buy your turret, Advent. Got this here. That's going to ruin your day. I mean, 88%, what can go wrong, right? Well, overdrive. Yep, I win.
Piece of cake.
Na 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 na. Time to lose all your jelly, alien. Aw, oh, crap. Height advantage. High cover. Crit. 0%. I'm going to take... Stop hitting yourself! Most hilarious name of an achievement ever. Alright, don't lose all your jelly. You're still concealed.
Move!
So am I, for that matter.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Hostile forces spotted.
I can get the drop on these guys again, thanks to Jane Kelly, who is not losing all her jelly. That's a bad joke. Also, me. I'm equally awesome. It's still hacked. I have to kill it though. Oh! Snap! That Viper walked into it.
My position's been compromised.
Whose position's been? Wolverine, so of course. Oh, I'm not the biggest fan of this.
I'm trusting you here.
That's it by the bush!
Boom! That's one less Advent Trooper. Only brought one Grenadier. But I brought plenty other grenades. In case I did not notice.
Entendido. En movimiento.
Yes, the Viper's dead. Because I have a frag.
Va una granada.
And this is how an ambush goes. One second you're yelling, ambush! Run for cover, the next you're dead. I'm sorry, aliens. Out ahead with.
That's affirmative.
With the two phantom.
Hold on, are those
bodies?
Yes.
The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Yeah, or they're trying to preserve the corpses, because who knows what the aliens are planning, really. Man.
extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Let me tell you what the vulnerability is. Hey, a trooper, stun lancer, and a mech. The vulnerability is explosives.
On the move!
Which is why we're here. We're protecting humanity's right for the excessive use of explosives, as I like to say. I wish I could order it a remote shutdown. Really.
That'd Moving to designated coordinates.
Like, oops, okay, I'm down. Let's stun you. But it's still hacked, and I'm going to have to kill it this turn. Path into me. Path into the Overwatch. No such luck. More shit on the way. Probably another mech, from the sound of it. You're right next to... Of course, weapon range. It's so much harder for snipers to... put the muzzle right on the guy's head and just... Bloody hell, really.
Okay, I'll go.
I'm going to dash up. Turn.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Oh, I'm bloody hoping so. Okay, I can't move all the way to Jane. But this might be line of sight blocked. I'm hoping at least. Oof, magic.
Abierto.
Hunk it down.
Roger that.
Prep the ambush on those fuckers. I really like Jane Kelly.
Gang it done.
Another turret, by the way. We can bring these things down, though. Pretty easily, too. We're breaking and sealing with Jane Kelly, I'm for myself. One of the phantoms, simply. Don't go that extra off!
They've seen me.
Bosh that! This is not good! Jane Kelly is still not spotted. The turret also up. I am going to have to dash myself away, I guess. Break and seal Jane Kelly. I heard make ready for the mech, by the way. Can I get the both of ya? Ah! I had it! For a second, I had it. I think they're just apart.
This is for you!
She didn't even injure me. Like, goodbye. That went great. Okay, Jorge. Time to show 'em what you're made of.
Blanco neutralizado. Por aquí tengo algo.
Pretty sure he said something about son of a bitch is dead. Okay. Big stuff up. Sergeant too, funny. Good.
I've got the thing.
Apply muzzle to forehead. Press
not
trigger.
Too shabby.
Admire your own handiwork as you blow a guy's brains out.
Confirmed.
That's war. We're fighting to protect humanity here. All right.
Running.
Fighting to protect humanity. There's a mech coming in. Ow! No, fuck you.
Whoa!
There's the turret, though. That one has an elevation bonus.
Okay, this is bad.
It didn't even hurt. It's in my Kevlar. It's in my Kevlar. Fuck, I lied. That hurt like hell. But I have Overwatch. Sniper Overwatch. Not quite the ability, but, you know, a guy with a sniper rifle on a high perch.
Enemigo eliminado.
Looking out for me.
Heading out!
Now I have to deal with the turret. Too bad everyone seems to be too far away. Haywire.
We could use this!
Let's see what my chances are. I think they're pretty good. I mean, I hacked that last turret, right? Boy, I wish Gadget was there for last turn. Okay, I'm going to cancel the hack now. I have to move him up a little bit. And he still both has both his moves. So I'm going to be able to move up a little bit. Then haywire. Obviously not here. Thinking yes.
I guess that'll be okay.
I have to kill the fucking thing then. Move myself away.
Seems doable.
Damn right it is. Still see me. Oh, that's great.
Take
that's
cover.
Splendid!
Digging in.
Holding.
I've got the guts.
On Overwatch!
They're coming in closer. Good luck hitting anything hunkered behind high cover.
Taking fire over here!
But there's bogeys somewhere behind this door. I can smell them.
If you say so.
Okay, since it's not on Overwatch, I might as well finally get this goddamn thing out of...
I'll try to get control.
Fight! Then I can maybe lure these guys. Yeah, control the turret. Begin the hack. Na-na-na-na-na-na! Okay, now I can lure that pod I'm hearing into the turret. But I'll have to lure it fast. Alright? This has to be a quick action. Maybe move Kelly onto a flank. Right off the bat. Yeah, he's flank. I didn't really think about this, did I? Well, not as much as I could have. Really, really hoping I can reach the door with someone.
I could handle that.
No, okay. Reload and begin with next turn.
He's
I'm going to start dashing the sniper up. Because I don't want to be too far away when the shit hits, basically.
Good copy, moving on target.
When the shit hits, I want to have my sniper with the rest of the team ready to evac.
Scanning!
Advent turret is still hacked. I can open the stuff now. I'll have one more turn. I can ambush the fuckers, hopefully. Hey, assholes!
I'm going.
What?
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Advent forces on the ground!
Good. They're further out than I thought, and that's the wrong door, too. This isn't the best.
Seems doable.
I think I'll have turret control for one more turn. I might want to get over here.
I'm trusting you here.
In case they take that other door, I'm going to have someone on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Okay, long watch.
Guardia!
Guardia!
Dig it in!
I have one more turn, I'm thinking.
Closing on
just
target position
one.
Now!
If this goes fucked, I'm going to have to destroy the turret, lose my advantage of,
I'm on it!
Dug in position. It's very unlikely the turret will get to shoot at them anyway. Yes.
What's over there?
I haven't gone to plan.
I'm on it.
Making it a subpar development.
Rolling!
Yeah, getting a superior stock early game, I just realized that's a great thing. Because it guarantees three damage and troopers have three damage. Free health. Which means you're guaranteed to kill those goddamn troopers. Basically.
I can handle that.
Where are you fuckers? They are actually going this way. Oh shit. Where do I go? Get up. No. Can I not screw up now?
No problem, boss.
Too late. Everyone's on the other side too, but it's still hacked. We'll regain advent control on the next turn, on the enemy turn. Califano. But I'm not really feeling it right now. I'm not feeling the whole
heading out.
Turret ambush thing anymore. Not at all.
Understood.
Jen Kelly, who's definitely not losing all her jelly, can scout maybe? I can...
Affirmative, moving out!
Move Wolverine and the gadget back. Since they're obviously taking that door. Genius cover.
Okay, I'll go.
That turret won't be flanking me.
Moving to Overwatch. Affirmative, covering now!
Explorando!
I can't Spanish!
Seems doable.
At all. Can I open this door? No, it's just a... I can't get on it.
Affirmative.
Would be cool
covering
if there was
now.
Additional entry point. Yeah. I told you I'm not feeling that whole thing. Yes. Boom! Jane Kelly's too far for school, Jack. Let's face it. Let's face it, this is where he lives.
Kill confirmed!
I'll have to watch the movie. I don't actually get the joke. Miss me! Bastard! That's my only specialist. Overwatch removed. That's great. But it's just a stun lancer now. Son of a... Bosh that! Engagement resolution time. Fire that sniper rifle. Boom!
You know,
es una amenaza.
Sí, señor. Why did I say yes, sir? Mystery for the ages. Jane Kelly to lose all her jelly. She could charge up. We could tag team this with swords. But then if the swords fail... Now listen to me now. This is how a good XCOM commander thinks.
If you say so.
If the swords fail, I don't have a backup. Which means I'm not gonna do it right now. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna move in a little bit.
Whatever you say.
But this is risky. I don't like risky too much. What? Yes. Yeah. Advent Max.
Wedge up the armor.
You're about to lose it, mech.
On my way.
And Jane Kelly finally gets spotted. And she's about to kill somebody. Something. Dead.
Got him.
My fucking awesome.
What's over there?
That's a bunch of aliens killed that are not actually aliens. Most of them were Advent.
Location confirmed!
XCOM 2 is hilariously easy if you know what you're doing. And hilariously hard if you don't. So my number one suggestion...
Yo, mi ocupo.
Learn what you're doing before you play higher difficulties. That'll be hilariously hard, even though you know what you're doing.
On it!
I guess that'll be okay. Scanning!
I saw a stun lancer there.
Good copy. Moving on target.
He's trying to stun something.
Solid copy.
Well, I think Jane Kelly had enough of the bullshit. She's probably gonna...
Scanning.
Well, so did Gadget, really. They're both on Overwatch.
We got here.
And... Sectoid two stun lancers. I saw the other guy's sword. You're not fooling me. Duh! I love mag rifles. I love the sound. I love the look. I love the raw lethality of it. Ah, damn.
Moving out.
I mean, I don't even like beam as much as I love these guns. And the beam... That's...
Queda claro.
It's beam. Okay? It does even more damage. It's better, simply. Beam is that much cooler. Period. But...
Moving to designated coordinates.
It misses something from the mag rifles. Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
Try doing your psionic bullshit on us, buddy.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay, if everyone goes on Overwatch, fairly good chance of...
Overwatch!
Actually ruining the sectoid's day.
Come get some.
I like ruining their day.
Scanning.
Psionics, huh? Don't mind control. This is where he lives. You got nothing. The stun loss is going Overwatch. Buddy, I don't care about Overwatch. Well, maybe I do. Let me get back to you on that.
No problem, boss.
Line of sight block? Genius! Genius! can barely say how genius this really is. Kabloom! Overwatch removed.
Okay.
Alright, fuckers, give peace a chance, or at least stand still. Swecker can kill ya.
Hostile neutralized! Weapons burning ammo fast!
They wanted to give peace a chance.
Yo me encargo.
By standing still. Or he did. Okay. No, Jane Kelly cannot do that. I have a plan for Jane. Dear Jane.
Go, go, go!
As soon as Gadget spots the sectoid. Damn it! Can he not see him? It's right here! I can't strike him because he's blocking my line of sight, you little bastard.
Affirmative! Moving out!
It's all up to Jinx.
Affirmative! Covering now!
Dead! In my first campaign, they called her the Butcher. For good reason. And the extraction zone is here. So everyone else is going to go secure a path to the extraction zone. While my sniper will retrieve the black side vial. Upon retrieving the black side vial, we're going to be running
to
for our
position.
Lives.
I'm trusting you here.
Don't worry. Gotcha. You're fine.
Position confirmed.
I feel like I could make an hour of video on my characters alone. And
moving
why
to designated position.
I misclicked. Whatever. I can deal with that.
Scanning.
I ain't no pussy. Yeah, I guess this thing just became whatever rated.
On it.
Yeah, those misclicks can be an issue. It almost forced me into another one just now. Anyway, yeah. Yeah. That's the place I wanna be.
I can handle that.
Darn straight. That's the place I wanna be. Set up Jane Kelly.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That rhymes. I'm not even a poet. I remember this, Ridge.
No need to ask twice!
I think I already said it, but if you play XCOM too long enough, you're going to start remembering not... What was that sound? Anyway, yeah, you're going to start remembering not maps as a whole, but pieces of maps.
Be okay.
I've seen this ridge at least 3 times. This particular ridge. This corner ridge, you could call it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And yeah, it's very cool. I mean, you recognize a piece of the map. You know, you saw it before. But you still don't know what the map's going to look like exactly. It's still going to be...
Got it covered.
It's always going to be a little bit different.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Voy hacia allá.
Take the file.
Tengo la mercancía.
Guessing that's not water in there.
Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Looks like they called him back up.
Looks like I got a plan.
Seems doable.
When it involves two rangers point blank with shotguns on Overwatch.
Roger that.
A grenadier point blank on Overwatch. And a specialist. No, the specialist is not going to be on Overwatch.
Will do.
Details. I don't think they're likely to survive the landing anyway. Not very.
Posición confirmada.
But yeah, reinforcements are going to start flowing in now. And we'll have to fight against them. It's not going to be very pretty. Might have to move and shoot next turn. I'll take my time.
Good to go.
To reload.
Come get some!
Overwatch, still three shots, that's fine by me.
I'm on it!
Yeah, that's a free reload, I'd rather have full mag.
Back online!
Back online, Overwatch.
Come get some!
Behold! Two stunlocks and an officer. Hey, guys, I think we landed right on top of them!
Advent troops here!
Oh, shit! Run! One... Two... Miss!
Well, how about that?
Well, lighter?
What's the pacify?
I got nothing!
That little blighter! Gadget's blocking the evac. Lord. Good! Don't mess with me.
Did you see that one?
Don't mess with anyone on this team. That went well.
What's over there?
We're almost evacuating here.
Come get some!
It's killing time! Scanning.
This reload and then Overwatch thing?
Ready to rock! Gotta cover.
Everyone has lock and load. Everyone. That sniper won't do anything here anyway.
Allá voy.
I can evacuate, but why? I can get extra kills. Hopefully it won't be like free max.
This is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Copy, Firebrand.
Whatever you say.
Who are?
Moving to Overwatch.
Plus the last ambush went so well.
I'm trusting you here. I'm on it.
Moving.
And with four people on Overwatch this time round.
Moving to Overwatch.
So close to their insertion zone.
Roger that.
I can keep farming reinforcements here now. Making kernels. It's a mech this time.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Someone earned a promotion, that's plus, that's one plus kill. And I'm thinking one miss? The tripper's up!
That's it.
Okay. Okay, we are leaving.
Okay.
I'll have to read up on the Skulljack on the UFOpedia here. I mean, there's an achievement for Skulljack in every single Advent Trooper, and... that means it should be possible. Skulljack. Oh, UFOpedia is pretty inconclusive. About things. I mean... there's no page for the Skulljack here. It's a weapon? Rifles, shotguns, cannons, sniper rifles, secondaries, gremlins, swords. Psy amps. Grenade launchers. Grenades. Weapons, weapon parts. No, I'm sorry, this is taking long, but I'm having a prime opportunity to skulljack a bastard, and I want to do it right. You know what? I'll wait for one more reinforcement pod.
It's down!
And figure out how things are gonna go from there.
Locked and loaded!
And I'm gonna put Jane Kelly as close as possible. Reload now.
Let's
so I can
rock.
React with movement Sky. And Overwatch. Especially reload myself. Damn, I'm down the single round in my mag.
I'm ready. Got it covered.
There's no more reinforcements.
On Overwatch!
I got the Skulljack here, guys. Feel free to take it. Is that it?
Affirmative, covering now!
Is that
covered.
It?
On Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Prime opportunity wasted.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
That's affirmative.
We're leaving, guys. We're leaving. All right.
I can handle that.
Thinking Jane's under a tree, so can't evac. I think that's how it works, anyway.
If you say so.
Funny.
I'm gone.
Okay. Not entirely pleasant.
Let's go.
I've completely forgotten to try and skulljack someone.
I'm out of here.
Why did I bring it, right?
Heading home.
Got to turn this.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone, something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Yeah. It's nothing personal. I totally did not make myself a favorite. Okay. I'm not. No, this here, Shadow Strike will be a single shot permission thing. Shadow Step can trigger anytime. Click it now for some reason. Demolition is always fun. Baron's not in the chat as far as I know, so he can't quite say anything. 13 days. Ah, hurts. Run and gun for myself. Extra charges. Scanning protocol. This is hard. This is a hard choice. He's out for 6 days too. Do I go field medic or scanning protocol? This is a hard choice. Huh. But I'll go with scanning protocol. Barakas. I prefer lightning hands for when you need to defend yourself. Or somebody's in your regular sight range and you just want to give him a love tap for your pistol before. I can choose. You're not railroading me into this.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Advanced scope, yes.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
Your work have brought us close to understanding aliens' true motivations, which is great. 125 supplies, yes please. Avatar progress, -1. Promotion Sergeant Jane Kelly. Now I can. She's pretty laid back. No, he's happy go... That's happy go lucky. Yeah, by the way, I wanted to adjust some of the soldiers here. He is supposed to be happy-go-lucky. I am supposed to be kind of twitchy. Shogun! Everyone knows what her real nickname is. Butcher. That's her canon nickname now. Checkmate! Tombstone Kobayashi. She had this really cheerful attitude. I'm probably going to have to cut this short since we had very little time this time around. And she was laid back. I mean, the bloody thing doesn't really... The character pool is not perfect. It's decent. It puts the characters in the way I want, but some things are not saved. Like, for example, the stuff I just have to adjust. Gadget is... originally happy-go-lucky, I'm twitchy, I had to adjust those. Yeah? So... it's not perfect. Yeah? Anyway, I'll keep scanning until the next mission comes up. Avatar minus one!
Having destroyed their black site, you have dealt a blow to the alien operations, Commander. But there is still no time to lose.
Okay.
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Don't want that. It's nigh impossible to sneak up on the bastards. But hey, it's past 8 o'clock. I'm sorry, but we simply had no time today because of my school assignments and such. So there are priorities to take. And, well, I'm going to have to cut it short here. So I'm going to save the game, new save, confirm. Who's going to be waiting in the main menu, huh? Why don't I take a guess? Who's going to be in the main menu? My money is on Tombstone. Butcher. It's Butcher Kelly. Well, just one mission might be poor, but that is really all I have time for today. So, thanks for watching. A lot of you are actually going to watch this on YouTube later. But thanks for watching regardless. It doesn't matter where you watch, as long as you watch. That's how I see it. And I'll see you next time, or you'll see me next time, or whatever really. Whatever you want to call it. Goodbye.